5's Allison Montoya has her big event happening right now.
This is truly an inspirational story here this morning. Not only is 8-year-old Elizabeth Smith battling bone cancer, but she's also swimming here in a championship meet at Silver Lake in Erlanger. And we first brought you her story a couple years ago. And Elizabeth was diagnosed with bone cancer at the age of 6. And now today, while she's fighting for her life and she's also in treatment, she's also swimming with her closest friends with the Clippers swim team here this morning. And Jonathan, again, an inspirational story from this little girl from Fort Wright, and here's more with Elizabeth.
I like how it feels in the water. It feels like refreshing, and it makes me feel stronger. And sometimes on steroids, my legs feel like jelly and they feel weak, but swimming makes me feel better.
Now, Elizabeth will be swimming in 5 races today, and her coaches tell me she's pretty good. Jonathan?